anyone can tell you, if they grew up in a household where mom and dad earned an income, that was a very different household. If you grew up in a society where women had access to money, I'll tell you now from Africa, that's one thing we've learned time and time again. Give your grandmother the money. See how long that money lasts in the house. Give your aunt the money. See how long that money lasts in the house. A dollar goes a lot further when it's in a woman's hands.